we were going to midterms, I think, and we were going early in the morning to exams, and we looked up at Gilman Hall, and the clock at Gilman Hall had been painted over into a perfect Mickey Mouse. And I still, to this day, have no idea how they got up there, the hands, everything. I mean, it was perfectly done.